will be asked Monday to consider the purchasing of the club for the sum of $110,000. James Dewey Poff has written a letter to council offering the property for sale. A chlorination machine is already installed for the purification of the water. The property includes a clubhouse, a picnic shelter, showers and lockers, a storage building, and a miniature golf course. Poff says he believes Roanoke County officials have already tested the water.